What if I told you that the smartphone you're holding in your hand right now wouldn't exist without the work of a man from the 16th century? That's right, his name was Galileo Galilei. Often referred to as the father of modern science, Galileo was ahead of his time. His inventions and discoveries laid the groundwork for much of the technology we use today. In this video, we're going to explore the life of Galileo Galilei, his groundbreaking inventions, and the challenges he faced. Born in the heart of Pisa, Italy, on a winter day in 1564, Galileo Galilei was the eldest of six siblings. His father, Vincenzo, was a well-known musician and a bit of a mathematician himself. Perhaps it was his father's influence that ignited Galileo's passion for science and mathematics. As a teenager, Galileo found himself at Vallombrosa's monastery school, nestled near the beautiful city of Florence. This was a time of learning and exploration for young Galileo. However, his life took an unexpected turn when he joined the University of Pisa in 1581. Initially, he was set on a path to study medicine, a common choice for young men of his era. But Galileo was anything but conventional. He was really captivated by philosophy and mathematics, and soon these subjects became his primary focus. He decided to leave medicine, a decision that would change the course of history. During these transformative years, Galileo began to lay the foundation for his future groundbreaking discoveries. He even collaborated with his father on some experiments, exploring the relationship between pitch and the tension of strings. Although Galileo left the University of Pisa without a degree, his quest for knowledge was far from over. Galileo's first significant invention was a simple device known as the hydrostatic balance. This device, which allowed him to measure the specific gravity of objects. But it was his work in the field of astronomy that truly set him apart. Galileo improved upon the designs of the existing telescopes of his time, creating his own version known as the Galilean telescope. And with this telescope, he made a series of discoveries. Firstly, he observed the moon in unprecedented detail, discovering that its surface was not smooth, but filled with mountains, craters, and valleys. This discovery challenged the prevailing belief of the time and opened up a new understanding of our celestial neighbor. One of Galileo's most famous discoveries was the four largest moons of Jupiter, now known as the Galilean moons. That's right, this was a monumental discovery as it provided further evidence for the heliocentric model of the solar system. Interestingly, Galileo also observed the planet Venus and noted that it went through similar phases to our moon. This observation led him to conclude that the Sun must be the central point of the solar system, not the Earth as it was previously assumed. Among his astronomical discoveries, Galileo made major contributions to the field of physics. He noticed that a lamp swinging overhead in a cathedral took the same amount of time for each swing, regardless of the distance it swung. This observation led to the principle of the pendulum, which was later used to regulate clocks. Fascinating, isn't it? Moving on, Galileo also challenged the conventional wisdom of his time with his law of falling bodies. He proved that all objects fall at the same rate, regardless of their weight. And this was a radical departure from the Aristotelian belief that heavier objects fall faster than lighter ones. There's more. Galileo pioneered a new approach to scientific inquiry, establishing mathematics as the language of scientific discovery. This paradigm shift laid the foundation for the scientific method and literally set the stage for the future of science and technology. So all these discoveries were groundbreaking, but how do they influence the technology we use today? We think his influence on today's technology is far-reaching. His insistence on using mathematics to describe the natural world laid the groundwork for the algorithms that drive our digital world. This might seem abstract, so let's break it down a bit for you. Consider the smartphone in your hand or the computer on your desk. These devices are powered by complex algorithms that process vast amounts of data. Now, these algorithms at their core are mathematical models that describe how data should be processed. And this approach, using mathematics to describe how things work, is a direct legacy of Galileo's work. Moving on, Galileo's improvements to the telescope also had a major impact on technology. While we accept that he did not invent the first telescope, he refined it to the point that he was able to see farther than any telescope of its time. This spirit of continuous improvement and refinement is a key principle in modern technology. Additionally, Galileo's work on the pendulum had a direct impact on the development of accurate clocks. I know this might not seem like a big deal today, but accurate timekeeping is essential for everything from GPS navigation to high-frequency trading. Even Galileo's early work on the hydrostatic balance has found applications in modern technology. Today, this principle is used in a wide range of instruments, from fuel gauges in cars to measurement tools in chemical labs. So Galileo's work has shaped the technology we use today, but it wasn't without controversy. What challenges did he face? Well, his observations opposed the Aristotelian view of the universe, which was widely accepted by both scientists and theologians of his time. The idea of a heliocentric solar system, where the Earth and other planets revolve around the Sun, was so controversial that the Catholic Church classified it as a heresy. And so, the Church warned Galileo to abandon his support for this model. However, Galileo, driven by his scientific convictions, continued to advocate for the heliocentric system. Eventually, this led to increasing tensions between him and the Church authorities. In 1616, the Roman Inquisition first summoned Galileo. And during this encounter, he was not questioned, but merely warned not to espouse heliocentrism. The Church also banned Nicolaus Copernicus' book on the revolutions of the celestial spheres, which contained the theory that the Earth revolved around the Sun. After a few minor edits, ensuring that the Sun theory was presented as purely hypothetical, the book was allowed again in 1620 with the blessing of the Church. However, the controversy did not end there. It got even more interesting. 16 years after his first encounter with the Church, Galileo published his Dialogue on the Two World Systems in 1632. This led to Pope Urban VIII ordering another investigation against him. This time Galileo was prosecuted, following the usual methods of the Roman Inquisition. Fast forward to 1633. Galileo was found vehemently suspect of heresy and was sentenced to house arrest, where he remained until he died in 1642. But his ideas couldn't be contained. They spread across Europe, sparking a scientific revolution. Just consider the work of Sir Isaac Newton, who expanded on Galileo's work when coming up with his own theories. Newton's laws of motion, which formed the foundation of classical mechanics, were influenced by Galileo's studies on motion. So in a nutshell, despite these challenges, Galileo's work continued to influence future generations of scientists and thinkers. Well, we've covered a lot of ground today. Before we wrap up, want some bonus content? Here are some interesting facts about Galileo Galilei that you might not know. Fact number one. Did you know Galileo seriously considered becoming a priest at a very young age? Yes, the man who would go on to revolutionize science and challenge the Church had once thought about joining it. It's just fascinating to think how different our world might have been if he had chosen that path. Fact number two. Galileo was never married, but he had three children with Marina Gamba. His two daughters chose a life of devotion and became nuns. His son Vincenzo followed in his father's footsteps and pursued a career in music. Fact number three. Galileo didn't invent the telescope. He improved upon the designs he saw from Dutch spectacle makers. His version had a much higher magnification, enabling him to make his groundbreaking astronomical discoveries. Fact number four. Galileo the artist. Before he became famous for his scientific pursuits, Galileo actually taught art in Florence for a while. Imagine learning the nuances of art from one of the greatest minds in history. Fact number five. Galileo's personality. He was known to be difficult to work with, and this trait even cost him his contract with the University of Pisa. Despite this, he never let it deter him from his scientific pursuits. And that's a wrap for today's video. We've covered the story of Galileo Galilei, a man of insatiable curiosity and relentless pursuit of truth. We've talked about his inventions and discoveries that laid the foundation for modern science and technology. We've also covered the controversies and challenges he faced with few interesting facts. Now we'd love to hear from you. What do you think about Galileo's contributions? How do you think his work continues to influence our world today? Drop your comment below. And if you found this video useful, please like it and make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss out on our next videos. And as always, thank you for watching.